Yo, what's good, Polly? Gang, 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 gang. It's your boy, KeeSeeY. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm reacting to Drake. Got a new song out called Sticky. I don't know if this is from his last album, honestly, never mind. Because that album was trash. I haven't even listened to all the songs on that album. I heard a few and they were not good at all. But, you know, I won't say I'm a Drake fan. But I like his music. I like Drake's music. I think there's a difference between fans and people that like his music. So y'all don't go at me. Whoever in the comments. Three or four people in the comments. But anyway, I like Drake when he was with Lil Wayne. 2018 Drake was cool. 2019 Drake was cool. 2020 to 2022 Drake is a little iffy to me. But yeah, he has some good music out, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. But anyway, like I said, hopefully this is just a single. I haven't heard it, so hopefully it's good, because, I mean, you just can't be making music videos for songs that aren't good. That's just the way I think. But anyway, y'all, let's just jump right into it. I hope it's hype, too. We putting this bass all the way up. Ain't that baby? Baby on baby. Wrong baby, but that's a little baby. I mess with this song so far. It's something different. I wouldn't expect this song like this. This sound like it came off the album, though. I'm not even gonna lie. I ain't gonna cap. It sound like it came straight off that album. But this might be one of the only fire songs off the album. But I'm not gonna lie. When I listened to, like, the song that I listened to off the album was called Massive. And that song wasn't bad because it's like a good vibe song. But in terms of a song that you're looking for lyrically, even like a song that you're looking for to vibe out with, it's pretty bad. But I did have a good experience with the windows rolled down. You know, I had another person in my car and we were just chilling, listening to it. So it was a good experience though. But anyway, so far I'm messing with this. Hey, bring them girls to the stage because somebody's getting paid. And free big slime out the cage. Hey, cool, now she wish you would have stayed, cause any song that I made is ringing like I got engaged. I love my guys, I wouldn't trade. Ay, from the cradle to the grave. Ay, Gordo got me on a wave. Ay, and got me on a wave. Ay, couple hits, now you brave. Wait, you niggas better behave. Wait, all that pumping up your chest. Wait, all that talk about the best. Wait, you know how sticky it gets.
Look at him. If y'all in this bitch finished, or is you done? We gon' honestly never mind no.
Yeah, if I'm with two of them, then it's a threesome. If she alone, you know she a freak one. If it's an escort, it's a police one. King of the hill, you know it's a steep one. If we together, you know it's a brief one. Back in the ocean, you go, it's a deep one.
Drake come with the bar. He says that if it's two something, it's a threesome. Oh, I think that flew over a lot of people's head. I mean, you got two girls, you the third dude, so it's a threesome. You know what I mean? Hey, to each their own, you know. Maybe some people maybe might be one, and then you know, and then you already know what that other one is. I ain't about that life, but maybe some people are. But yo, I'm messing with this song. I mess with Drake on the boat. I mess with those people dancing. Now that I think about the beat, and I'm trying to like analyze the beat, it sounds like an Afro type beat mixed in with like an American type beat. Sounds like you could fuse those together, and this is the type of beat you get. Or it's just a pop beat. Let's just go with that.
Forgave niggas and they feelings. Lucky for y'all, we don't do civilians. You say I changed, I say that I'm millions. I did. The toughest act that follows back on tour. Off-road, made back, Pyrex, trap. Virgil came back through the boy. Damn.
Car nice.
Something to me, niggas really had a back turn to
Hold on. Yo, is that a caddy? Is that a caddy right there? No, I think that's Rolls Royce. I was like, yo, this man got a caddy turned into like a... It looked like the same car Kanye got, too. It looked similar to that, but this one... I like the color on this one instead of the all black. I like this right here. This is different. This is like something you do in GTA. Damn. That's something. Tell me niggas really had a back turn. Tell me I ain't talking my assistant when I say niggas down to pack something for me. Then they thought they had a trap set for me. How you really think that went for me? Niggas gotta do a fact check for me. When everything is put to rest and everybody takes a breath and everything gets addressed, it's you alone with your regrets. All that pumping up your chest, all that talk about the best, you know how sticky it gets.
Like, we weren't supposed to come up with something this clean. You know, like something happened.
You know how sticky it gets. Okay, Drake. Well, I ain't trying to see all these credits. I don't care. I don't care about the cameraman. I don't care about the producers. I don't care about who made this song, man. Man, I thought this song was going to be sticky. You know what I'm saying? In a bad way. I thought it was going to be sticky to where it sticks in my ears and I can't get it out of my head. You know, like it was that type of sticky. But in reality, it was a sticky. It was really sticky. It was a song that I want to stick to, you know? It's a song that I want to listen to again. It's a song that I want to vibe to. It's a song I'm going to club. Just, you know how sticky it gets. And this can be applied to a lot of things, just to let y'all know. I ain't going to say what some of those things are, but this can be applied to a lot of things. But anyway, y'all, I enjoy the song. I feel like this is a sub-hit for Drake. Saying hit, this is a sub hit. And yeah, I might even download this on my playlist, y'all. Especially if I'm just in a vibe where I just feel like dance a little bit. I just feel like grooving to something. This is a groove song, a dance song. Drake, you made a sub hit, my brother. But anyway, y'all, that's the end of this video. If you haven't liked yet, please subscribe to my channel. Please like the video. Give it a thumbs up. Cause it's your boy, KeeSeeY. And Polly Gang. Yo. We out.